Proxmox. Proxmox scripts. Monitoring. In this video, I install Zabbix on Proxmox. Zabbix is a tool for monitoring network devices of servers. How to install. Copy. Proxmox. Shell. Paste. Default install. Select. Zabbix version 7.4. Default. 2. Enter. Which agent do you want to install? Default. 1. Complete Zabbix installation on Proxmox. And here is the address to access the monitoring system. Copy. Access the Zabbix system using a browser. First time setup steps. Configure database connection. Enter your database information. To view database information, use the command prompt. Copy. Console. Paste. Use this command to show database information. Database credentials. Database name. Zabbix database. User. Username. Zabbix. Password. Copy. Password. Paste. Next step. Server name. Zabbix. Time zone. Setting the time zone is very important and should not be skipped. Complete the setup for the first use. Finish. Username. Admin. Password. Zabbix. Sign in. Complete login. Next, I will add a device to monitor. In this case, I add a Windows computer. To monitor the Windows computer, I use SNMP. Make sure you have enabled and set up SNMP on the Windows computer before adding it to the Zabbix system. Windows by SNMP. These are the steps to set up the Zabbix monitoring system on Proxmox. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and share. Good luck. SNMP. IP address. Enter the IP address of the computer you want to monitor. The Zabbix system will collect sensor data from the monitored device and create visual graphs.